I love you so much. I'm so happy that this day is finally here. I've been ready to marry you for a long time. I feel very lucky to have you in my life.
For a long time, you were just a dream I had by myself. And when our relationship started, I started to find out that real life was so much better than my dream. And every day it's been better and better. And I feel like this is easily the best day I've ever had.
Support me in everything I do. You take care of me even when I'm being difficult. You make me laugh more than anybody else ever has. And I'm just always so happy when I'm with you, no matter what we're doing. So I just want to promise to you that I'll do the best that I can to be as good to you as you've always been to me. And I feel like we can do anything together, and I can't wait to do everything with you. I love you so much.
So, I promise that I'll deal with your difficultness, and hopefully you'll deal with mine as well. And hopefully I'll keep you laughing, and not so much fun. All right, I love you too, so.
And a couple more long ones.
Here's that mic right now.
Nope. Oh yeah, look at me.
Thank you.
You are.
I've been beaten down. I've been kicked around. But she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith in my darkest days. But she makes me want to believe. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. My ways, they were all in vain. but she waited patiently. It was all the same, all my pride and shame. But she put me on my feet. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. She is love, and she is all I need.
They say I love you 25 times a day, so cute or creepy, you guys can decide, but it seems like a good sign for their marriage. So I'm very glad they're finally tying a knot, and I personally can't wait for their little football-watching, cheese-eating babies. So if you guys can get started on that soon, but maybe not till after the reception, that would be good. All right, so we're going to raise a glass to Sarah and Sam, the happy couple. Congrats, you guys. I love you.
Each of my daughters is my favorite. I tell them all that every day, and they're all my favorites. So of course, her getting married is a big deal for me. And Sarah's been a wonderful daughter to Linda and I. She does everything well. Everything she tries to do, she can succeed at. She's been no trouble to us at all. She's got high energy. She's got top of the class job, and she's going to make a great wife and mother, and she's going to do all these things well. You can guess that already, but we'll watch and help her when we can, but she doesn't need a lot of help. She just needs her family, and we'll be here for her. It is great for us to see her married to a fine young man like Sam, and we welcome Sam into the family with open arms. I never had a son. Anyway, I wouldn't trade any of my daughters for a son, but now I've got one. Sarah brought him home, and it was a great find. Thank you, Sarah, and welcome Sam to the family.
She's all I need.